Right, I don't know what's happened, but I'm just going back to editing the video, and I feel like for the part of the video, I was like recording stuff before I went out. All that stuff's kind of corrupted. Like, I'll show you in a minute. Like, I had like a kind of like time lapse thing that I had before, and I had that stuff on it, but all this stuff is just corrupted for some reason. So I don't actually know what's up with it. So that stuff on being coded was pretty much as big. Footage of the game, and there wasn't much of that either, so this matched experience isn't going to be the greatest. So to watch other video, comment Sugar Puffs so that I know you've watched it all, because if you comment Sugar Puffs, then I don't know, just, well, if you watch other video, you're a good person. See you in the next one. You better zoom in action on that. Honey, what's on guard here? Ask keepers. Yeah.
I love it.
69th minute, we'll do that.
Yes.
Oh. Fuck off, you guys.
One of us over there. Oh. What silly. Boydie's coming on.
Oh, for fuck. Oh, for fuck. Oh fuck, we know it's good. Short there.
Hey, John. That guy looks like an alien.
Cut. Yes, Boomer.
Peter, sit down. I gotta sit down.
Come on. Last minute. Hamilton penalty. Don't fucking score. We're at the cup. Right, that's me back for the game. We're just only very good. The five signings didn't really play well. Longstaff was kind of alright. Osborne didn't play that well. Woodman was kind of meh, didn't really have much to do. Puffy picked the ball out of the net in the last minute. But aye, on to next week, hoping Ross County.
And hopefully we can pick a better team, because the team selection was completely wrong today. Nicola Ballet, Kilbally wasn't really interested in the coming, which might, which kind of hints to me that it might be away. There's one or two players that played. Dicker's a good game. I think Greg Taylor's a decent game as well, as he always does, but we need to prove next week against Ross County, who smashed in the United 6-2 today, so they're in good form, especially being in the top 6 as well. So hopefully we can get something at the game next week. It would be good to build on from the, I think it's the Dundee game away midweek. I don't know if we've got to that. I want to see if what's happening there, but aye, just saying the Matchday experience. I know there wasn't a lot of highlights for the game today. Nothing really happened. It was a pretty dull game. But aye, so hopefully see you next one. Cheerio.